See, I thought this one was first, but it makes sense, because, I mean, we destroy the Death Star afterwards, but... Episode 6, Return of the Jedi, Chapter 6, Into the Death Star. With help from the Ewoks, the Rebels finally managed to destroy the Death Star shield generator on Endor. In the sky above, the Rebel fleet has come under intense fire from the Imperial craft and the Death Star itself. Many ships have been destroyed, but General Lando Calrissian is now able to lead the final assault on the Empire's ultimate weapon and the pilot of the Millennium Falcon deep in its dark heart. Cool. Attack! They come out at light speed. They show up near the Death Star to attack it. Ooh, look at all those ships. What are you doing back there, man? Mini kit, let's go. Let's get ourselves some money. Also, some mini kits while we're at it. Oh, and I already died. Goodbye to that machine. Took out the Star Destroyer. This is actually a Star Destroyer, the only version of Star Destroyer I currently own. It's this version. Old school. Okay, we got one more, right? There's one with the torpedo. Dang it. It's too far out. There we go, we got both of them. Now where's the other Star Destroyer? Over here. Nice. There we go. Okay, we did it, right? Guess there's more? I guess there's more. Oh, right here. Cool. There we go, we got it. Taking down the Star Destroyers. Dude just slips. He's like, what are you doing? Don't push that. He's like, oh. He's like, no, don't touch that. That's interesting. That looks like a real picture of the Death Star. They just took like a real picture and then just edited it in. I like all the rest of this game, where it looks like they just put all the bricks and stuff in engine. That looked like they actually took a picture of it, the real life set. This is interesting. They would do that. Okay. Gotta make sure I take this slow enough that I can get all the money. Okay, no. Hit! Blew up a TIE fighter with that. Dang. this is kind of difficult. Shot that one just over at the wall and it didn't hit anything with it. There we go. Got that heart. And off we go. What do we need? TIE fighter? Yep. Pretty sure that's where the red brick is or something, dude. Actual heart of the Death Star to take out the power station. Whoa, get away from that. Dang it. Is he gonna kill us again? Dude, get away from it. Oh my gosh, we just keep flying towards it. Dude, go. That one. That. Dude, what in the world? Dude, get away from it! Oh my gosh, turn it! Wait, go somewhere, we got it. That's all. So does that mean, but I got it. I go. Got it. And we die again. No! What are we doing? Did I lose my blue coin? My blue coin's gone. Dang it! Whoa. Red brick, okay. So did I not have to destroy all those other things? Don't understand. Come on, blow everything up on the way out and get money. Almost again. No, and we died. Freaking A. I almost have enough. It's probably what, 30k? Yes! True Jedi. Let's go. Any mini kits and stuff? We can find them over there, too. It's nice. I think this is the home stretch right here. Hey, no, it's 7. Let's go. We still have those 2 TIE Fighter doors, so that's probably 2 of them right there. Nice. Where do we freaking go? Goodbye, Death Star. Woohoo! The one's jabbing the AT-ST. Let's go, Leia. Episode 6 complete. Let's go. No complete. Free play unlocked. Episode 6 complete. Super story unlocked, huh? Wait, super story? Yeah, score times 10. Let's go. I kind of want to put that on now. And we did get True Jedi as well. I mean, now we could go back and we could just throw on times 10. We could get, you know, True Jedi on every level, essentially. It wouldn't be difficult. We got, what, 7? We got quite a bit. Is that another type of TIE Fighter? Up to 31, huh? True Jedi story. Finish story. Here we go. Get to finish out Return of the Jedi. Let's get it. Anakin's a ghost. He's got that old school hair. He's like, wait a minute. All the Ewoks. It's that old school Ewok mold. It looks like they're wearing a hoodie. Force ghosts. Yoda, Obi-Wan, and Anakin. Developed by Traveler's Tales. There we go. That is Return of the Jedi, folks. That is the end of that one. Not too bad, though. Not too bad. That was, honestly, I mean, those last two levels were kind of short, to be honest with you. But like I said, I always really liked Return of the Jedi. I think that one was my favorite growing up of the original trilogy. I mean, A New Hope for me was fine, but like, I didn't really enjoy watching it until you got to the very end, until you got to the battle. And they're actually doing like the trench run of the Death Star. Other than that, I was like, yeah, there's no battles going on here. And so, you know, as like a 7-8-year-old kid, I'm like, I don't care about anything except for like really cool space battles. So I didn't really care much as a kid for episode 4 for A New Hope. And then Empire, I really did like the Battle of Hoth. So like when Luke's going around, flying around doing that, I really like that. And that was about it on Empire. Anything past that? No, not too much. I didn't really like, I mean, Cloud City was fine and everything. The lightsaber battle at the end was kind of cool. But other than that, other than the Battle of Hoth at the beginning, that was it. That was all my interest. And that's why, like I said, that's why I feel like I liked Jedi a lot more. Because at least in the beginning, you know, with the whole thing where you're on Jabba's sail barge and Jabba's palace and stuff, that was at least kind of interesting. You know, they were having kind of a battle on Jabba's sail barge. It was at least more so intriguing to like a little kid. And then of course they go back up to their ship and everything, and then it's kind of downtime a little bit in the movie, and then eventually, you know, they go to go over to Endor, and they actually land on Endor. And see, that was fine. I think like that's why I enjoyed this movie so much more, is because there's a lot more into it. So it's like, even while they're on Endor and stuff, I ended up watching it a lot, because I was like, oh, you know, they're on Endor. You got the speeder chase on Endor, as well as the battle where they're fighting all the stormtroopers. Then they go into the actual shield generator and blow it up. And then you actually, you know, then you have the lightsaber battle, the whole battle with Vader and Luke versus the Emperor. But then you also have the space battle going on. So it's like you had essentially three battles going on. You had like the ground battle, the space battle, and the lightsaber battle, you know, all that going on. And so, you know, as a kid, that intrigued me a lot more. And that was like a bigger section of the movie than there was in either of the two previous ones. So, like, just as my retrospective as a kid, really liked it because there was a lot more screen time of cool battles and fun stuff happening. And yeah, that's my thought process on Jedi and stuff. Of course, now as an adult, I can actually look at these movies and look at them differently and be like, okay, you know, like A New Hope is actually like a really good movie and stuff like that. You know, it kind of was one of the essential things of the hero's journey. You know, I learned about that in school, about that, you know, that whole movie trope and like, you know, storytelling trope, stuff like that. And then I can also appreciate Empire a lot more too, you know, because of what it did for storytelling and for the series and for the movie and stuff. And that's why everyone's like, oh my gosh, sequels are, you know, like always worse. And then Empire came along and it was, people consider Empire better than A New Hope. So it's like, okay. But yeah, I don't know. It is very, very interesting though, how this all came about. And my love for Star Wars and stuff. So here we go. I'm going to go ahead and skip that. 46% of the way completed through the game. That's pretty good. And here we are back here. Let's go ahead and let's buy ourselves that times 10. See, I knew it. I knew it was going to be... Oh, 30 million. Okay, we can't get that then. We could get times 8 on one of these earlier levels. Is that just one of the goofy ones? Yeah, okay, so... Power Brick 1. Wait, why is that times 2 and that one's also times 2? That one's times 2 as well. So which one's the real one? Probably that one? Power Brick 7, so the first one on Empire. It's probably the one that we need to go through and free play and stuff in order to get... times 2 or whatever, you know, stuff like that. But, yeah, I think that's what we'll do. We're gonna, of course, go back. I really did not get... Oh, free... Wait a minute. You have to do on a both free play and story? What? Oh, dang, dude. I didn't know that. I mean, I guess if we have an extra, we could go back through and play it with an extra on in story mode and get it. But dang, I didn't know that. But yeah, we're gonna be going back through and just kind of playing it. We're not gonna necessarily break them up by, like, episode or whatever. You know, like, oh, we did Return of the Jedi, you know. This is episode 6, part 6 of it. You know, we're not going to break it down by that necessarily anymore. We're just going to do as much as we can. We're going to jump around and do random levels here and there, whatever we want to do. As well as, I don't remember what that super story thing is. But we got to explore that too. So we're going to try to take this game all the way up to 100%. But that's going to do it today, guys. Thank you all so much for watching.
And we'll be back with more LEGO Star Wars 2. Bye now.